Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and please be seated. Now, for a moment of silence. Thank you. And now to our news anchors.
Good morning, Warriors. My name is Nick.
And my name is Raynan.
And today is Tuesday, May 14th.
In recent weeks, one of the states in Brazil, Rio Grande do Sul, is facing one of the biggest natural disasters in the state and in the country as a whole. And thousands of people are homeless in shelters or with family and friends. They are in need of donations. If you are able, there are drop-off points for donations in Orlando and the surrounding area. Check the flyer on the screen for more information of where to donate.
The West Orange FFA Livestock Meeting will be May 17th. It will be held at 5:30 p.m. in Ms. Strom's class, and at least one parent or guardian must be present per student, as we will be going over important information for next year's livestock contract. It is mandatory for all students wishing to show animals under our FFA chapter to attend this meeting.
Auditions for Color Guard are May 16th from 4:30 to 7 p.m. For more information, contact the email on the screen.
The Girls Volleyball Interest Meeting will be on May 23rd from 6 to 7 p.m. in the gym.
That's all we have for today. Have a great Tuesday.